Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're gonna take a look at Softr, which is an amazing product that's gonna allow you to enable your business to run more smoothly, whether that's creating apps to allow for different chat and conversations between yourself and various clients, or many other different aspects. Without further ado, let's jump into today's video. Jumping across to the Softr website, which as always is linked down below in the description. And if you go through that link, you're gonna get a very special offer today. So make sure you use that one if you wanna find out more. So build custom apps for your business as easy as Lego. If you, like me, you're not particularly technically minded, but you understand the importance of being able to reach out to your customers as well as give your customers the kind of experience that they want, because most people now are just using mobiles rather than using desktops, then you're going to understand that you want to create some very useful apps. And if you don't have the ability to create them yourself, well, don't worry, this platform's going to be able to do all of that for you. So guys, you can see there's a free trial and we'll have a look at that in just a moment. Turn your Airtable, Google Sheets, or into client portals, partner apps, or internal tools. Coming down below, you can see a little bit of the information here. We've got things like Stripe integrations, as well as many other different pieces. It's trusted by over 80,000 teams worldwide, with people like Google and Blinkist on the list. You can guarantee that this is a solid platform and one well worth using. Create apps powered by your data using Airtable, Google Sheets. So you can create client or employee portals with self-service account creation and secure access to content. So if you're managing a team of different people, well, they all will have access to the app in order to be able to administrate different parts of your business. And like I said before, if you want to interact with your customers and other things like that, it's another very handy way to do it. You're looking at internal tools, you can enable your team to create internal apps as well as various other things like CRM, company wikis in minutes. And this is on the right hand side, what it looks like at the front end, all very tidy, very, very smart indeed. In terms of marketplaces, you can sell items. So instead of having like an e-commerce store specifically for your business or your brand, you can also sell through an app, which is obviously a much more enjoyable way for people to shop online and likely to increase your sales and revenue overall. You've got online communication where you can then chat with other members of your team. If you, like me, have a community of people through YouTube and various courses, etc., that I run online, well, you can make the most of this by creating group chats and various other things with like paid levels and things like that if you have premium memberships and other things going on. You've also got resource directory. You can curate resources of any kind, let users search, filter, and explore, launch online courses, company wikis, or upvoting sites directly from Airtable. And as well as that, you can link in your websites very, very easily. So if someone's using your website, you can refer them across to the app, or vice versa. If you're using the app to communicate with clients, you can refer them across to the website. All super easy to get started with. Softr is the easiest and fastest way to build a professional web app on Airtable. Here down below, you can see some of the different people who've been using it, showing how much people are enjoying using the app. And it's very, very straightforward. It's literally a drag and drop platform, so you don't need to be technically minded in order to use any of the different things. And we'll find that out in just a moment by looking at the free trial. You can build platforms, not just websites. Obviously, that's very essential. And also, it builds people's confidence in your brand if you have apps and things, because many people still believe that having an app is very expensive and very difficult, and it was for quite some time. But now you're able to do this for a very affordable amount of money, and also you don't need expensive coders or anything like that. It gives secure access to users, free custom domains, team collaboration, easy online payment, which is a big one, and it can be kind of expensive if you use the wrong ones. And also it's optimized for SEO, which is very important because it's gonna be able to get you lots of free organic traffic. Performant, safe, and scalable, which is obviously what we want from any of our businesses. It's used for companies, can be used for creators, and for nonprofits, charities, etc. like that. And here down below, you've got a few companies talking about how they've been using it to support their businesses. So it's going to ask you a few questions about your current situation. Are you a business owner? Are you working for another company, etc.? And then it's going to bring you across this page where you can see you have a free trial. After that, you're going to get a starter pack, which is $24 a month, a 30-day free trial, professional $65, and then a business $165. The difference mainly being you obviously get more with each thing that you include, but just for now, so we can take a look, we're going to click on start for free, and then you can see you can create your first application. It's going to give you lots of different like kind of templates and things that you can use to create a website. So I've just clicked on video content website as a content producer. You can see that it gives you information on how it works, and we can just click down below, which is probably behind my picture where it says create application. And then it's pulling up kind of what it's going to look like, all of your clients on the left-hand side, the different names, their locations, and a photo of them, and on the right-hand side, a bit more detail. And then just by clicking on it, you can see that I can change whatever it wants to be. So for example, I might say, learn more about digital products. And then you can see it's implemented that into the site there. I can click on themes. Maybe I can change the size of the writing. I can change the different background colors. I can change all sorts of different things. I can click on users. I can click on the users. I can see I can set up an Airtable dashboard within this space here. All very, very straightforward and very easy to use. It could literally take you less than an hour to build an application that could be used for your business. This is something that's very interesting and very exciting for me, and I'm definitely gonna sign up for a plan. If you're interested in signing up, then head to that link down below in the description. You're gonna get that special offer of 30 days free trial, as well as potentially even better deals going on. So make sure you go and check it out now. Even if this video has been around for a few weeks or so, you may still be able to get hold of a fantastic deal. So check it out, guys, see what's going on, and don't miss out on this opportunity to create a fantastic digital product that can be used in conjunction with your business to improve sales, to build a community, and to overall help you with your influence on other people's lives. And that's ultimately the best thing you can be doing. If you are able to improve people's lives in some way or another, that's ultimately where you're going to become most successful. So in summary, this is a fantastic product that you can use to go and create an app very, very simply, without any need for coding experience, without any expensive developers to hire or anything like that. If you enjoyed today's video, make sure you smash the thumbs up button for the YouTube algorithm. Thank you for doing that. And if you're new to the channel, you want to learn more about amazing digital products, then make sure you subscribe to be kept to date with all of the latest. Everything I've talked about today is available down below in the description, so make sure you can check it out now, guys. See you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.